just one spear away from becoming the number one contender.
The tension builds. Oh, what a great counter!
Jericho with a leapfrog.
Oh,
and right to the barricade goes Jericho. And Edge, not wasting any time, going after the former champion.
This rivalry, this passionate, intense competition has been building for over a year.
Meanwhile, a referee's count is at six here. The count continues as Edge takes the fight to Jericho amongst the WWE Universe. And it's over.
Yeah, the referee's reached 10. Both men are counted out, but this is a number one contenders match.
It's a double count out. The match is over, but the brawl continues.
We're getting a treat here. Two superstars that absolutely loathe one another, taking the fight right out into the WWE Universe.
Edge stalking Jericho all over the Allstate Arena.
Jericho can't even stand. Can we get an official out there to help Jericho?
Both these men, former champions who squared off at WrestleMania. You mentioned animosity. This dates back over a year, when they were former tag team partners.
Edge looks like he's going back for more.
The search continues, and there's the target. Edge is just decimating Chris Jericho right now. Oh, and Jericho turns the table right into the steel ring steps.
What a back and forth competitive contest we've seen here. But we still don't have any answers.
The disdain between these two is unfathomable.
And this shows you how important success and the World's Heavyweight Championship is to these competitors. These superstars will stop at nothing.
Well, Jericho just stopped.
It's got to be something in mind, knowing Chris.
And there's your answer.
Yeah. I like this side of Chris Jericho.
The damage may have just begun here.
If you've ever wondered what the World's Heavyweight Championship means to Chris Jericho, just watch. What a spear! 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 Spear!
The ultimate opportunist took his moment with style.